guy on the planet, what? Man.
To him and what?
Yeah, MX something B.
But I'm saying Emery.
Vergil just spent like 3 hours in the upstairs.
Shout out to the MX.
Vergil.
Mexico,
right?
Boxing. Uh-huh. Oh, something boxing.
Coyote!
Oh, my bad.
Vergil, you spent a few hours in the lobby making the night of your fans. That's really cool. Nobody does it.
I mean,
like
that's
that.
Cool. Bro, you know the incident with Mike Tyson. I can't do that to my fans. So.
What happened with Mike Tyson?
He didn't take a picture with me. And little Hector.
Dude, he literally stayed there until everybody took a picture with him.
That's incredible.
That is fucking badass.
Hundreds of people. After his fight, he's hungry, he's thirsty.
Yeah, everything. That. He probably wants a hamburger or a pizza.
Hey, Che Guevara.
Oh,
está
chingona?
Mira lo que dice.
¿La de México?
De Estados Unidos, mexicano.
So Vergil Santos says, congrats on the great victory.
Thanks, Santos. Appreciate it.
That's awesome. Did you feel it yet? Did it sink in? Did you won? Did it sink in that you won by?
Oh yeah.
17-0, 17-0. Mm-hmm. Cyborg, everybody.
Oh always. Yeah, that went a lot.
Who pressed five?
Hey, wait.
That's someone outside.
Huh? Cyborg, your dad told her about the Spanish, so she got my number. She wants me to teach her Spanish now. So I was like, you know how timid it was?
Out.
I was like, oh, get to
the.
Shout out
to Angel.
Gosh.
Get a shout out as well. Yes, shout out to Angel.
That was really
from
weird.
Santa,
but okay.
Henry.
Hey, one time at the Super Clubs. The last time that you went to the Super Clubs, we were going. I think you were with me, and that kid got in here, and he pressed all the buttons like this, so we had to stop in every floor. And he got out. He was like,
hey, yo. Beltran.
Yeah, celebrity.
Yeah, this is Hector's key, in case you have somebody to meet.
Okay.
If Ellie won't sit, you have to go.
My flight's at 6:30 in the morning. I mean, at 6:30, I gotta leave to the airport, so I'm gonna be here for a couple more hours, and then we're gonna bounce.
So, is there extra
room? What are you guys gonna do right now?
I don't know.
I'm going to sleep.
Yeah. Okay, party in my room. No.
I'm gonna grab my stuff and
I have all my stuff in your room, so I gotta.
Wait, you're leaving tonight?
Yeah. Alice coming for me.
Okay.
You know, we got families, Verge. We don't have just little dogs.
Thank you.
You got his meemaw?
Yes. Yeah. I am.